नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू. माय नेम इज डॉक्टर रितु सिंह राजपूत, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंस. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द इटरेटिव अलाइनमेंट. द एम इज टू रिड्यूस द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ अ मल्टीपल अलाइनमेंट टू इटरेशन ऑफ द पेयर वाइज अलाइनमेंट टू प्रोसीड फ्रॉम द कंप्यूटर ऑल पेयर वाइज डिस्टेंस बिटवीन गिविन सीक्वेंसेस एंड द कंप्यूटराइज ट्री बाय द सिंगल लिंकेज क्लस्टरिंग. Align the sequence in the bottom up and align the sequence in the bottom of the order. I can show you the figure. Here is the showing the figure of iterative alignment. You can joining A, B and C, D and the C, D, E, A, B, C, D, E. So here is showing iterative alignment. You can first of all you can align the different pairwise. It is the follows the pairwise distance, and you can collected the different types of sequences after the linkage the clustering of the particular data and shows by the guiding tree. Iterative alignment is the bottom. Iterative alignment is required to comparing group of the pre-alignment sequences. This is achieved by the using profile alignment. Profile alignment is the rely of now-like algorithm. However, it is a score defined as the average score among columns, pre-aligned sequence groups. Again, the concept of the added matrix is used to obtain dynamic programming algorithm. A possibility to treat the gaps in the profile alignment is to look into the profile and overtake the gap penalties into the added matrix. And the advantage of the iterative alignments is the profile alignment reflects the conversation between the group, the biological relevant. It is the fast scale to large number of the sequence. And the disadvantages are this is the unclear objective function and the misalignment introduced during the procedure and the gap. So this is all about the iterative alignment. Thank you.